Hi there, and thank you for joining us here on the web. Police are stepping up patrols today in an effort to crack down on distracted drivers. It's called Operation Safe Commute. Police will be patrolling from the road and the air, looking for drivers who are doing things like speeding and texting behind the wheel. One of the jurors in the Mount Vernon murder trial is speaking out about the jury's decision to convict Stephen Spader of murdering Kimberly Cates. Mark Langlois says that there was no doubt in the minds of the jury, and he says that it was satisfying to look Spader in the eye and say guilty. He says someday he wants to meet David Cates and his daughter Jamie. Fire officials in Hillsborough are trying to figure out what sparked this fire at a home on West Main Street last night. No one was hurt, but we're told the house is now total loss. And police in Rochester looking for the man who tried to steal a woman's purse. Officials say it happened last night in downtown Rochester on Walnut Street. Police say that a tall man wearing a red and black plaid jacket tried to grab the woman's purse. Afterwards, that man ran off toward North Main Street. And there's a bit of a controversy surrounding a trademark request. Owners of the Mount Washington Hotel want other businesses in the area, the hotels, to stop using the name Mount Washington. Well, some critics say the trademark would affect a wide range of businesses using that name. And that's it for your morning webcast. We hope you can join us for more news today at noon. Take care.